The status COVID-19 flu A and B rapid test is a qualitative assay for the simultaneous detection of influenza A and B antigen and SARS-CoV-2 antigen from nasopharyngeal swabs obtained from patients with respiratory symptoms. Each status COVID-19 flu A and B test kit comes with enough reagents and materials for 25 tests. The following components are included: 25 status COVID-19 flu A and B test devices, 25 extraction reagent capsules, 25 sterile swabs, 1 positive control swab, 1 negative control swab, 1 package insert, 1 procedure card. Good sample collection is the most important first step for accurate results. Follow standard clinical procedures for nasopharyngeal specimen collection. For best results, it is recommended to read the package insert for details on test procedure and external quality control before performing a test. Take precautions and use appropriate personal protective equipment during specimen collection and patient testing. Use only the swabs provided in the kit. Reagents, specimens, and test devices must be at room temperature before testing. Do not open the foil pouch and remove the device until you are ready to perform the test. Freshly collected specimens should be tested immediately for best results. Use a stopwatch or timer for accurate extraction and test read times. Do not use the test kit after its expiration date. Once the patient's specimen has been collected, open the foil pouch and remove the test device. Place it on a level surface and label the device with the patient's identification. Remove 1 extraction reagent capsule from the strip and tear off the tab to open. Squeeze the reagent capsule firmly to dispense all of the reagent into the sample well of the test device. Insert the patient specimen swab into the swab stand prongs in the extraction well of the device. Rotate the swab 3 times in the same direction to mix the sample. Allow the swab to stand in the device to incubate and set a timer for 1 to 2 minutes. Then, rotate the swab again 3 times. Remove and discard the swab. Slowly raise the test device on its flat end to an upright position and allow to stand for 1 to 2 seconds. Gently tap the cassette on the counter to ensure all of the liquid flows from the extraction well into the hole of the test device. Lay the test device back down onto a flat surface and set a timer for 15 minutes. Read the results at 15 minutes. Do not read the results after 15 minutes. Reading test results. For accurate test result interpretation, it is important to refer to the detailed information in the package insert. All valid test results will have a reddish-purple line at the control position of the test device. If there is no line at the C position of the test device, the result is invalid. A positive test for influenza A will have a line at the A position of the test device. A positive test for influenza B will have a line at the B position of the test device. A positive test for COVID-19 will have a line at the COVID-19 position of the test device. A negative test will have no line at the B, A, or COVID-19 position of the test device. The test line may vary in shade and intensity. Even a faint line must be interpreted as a positive result. Co-infection with flu A, B, and COVID-19 is rare. Multiple positive result lines should be retested. Repeatable multiple positive test results should be confirmed by molecular assay. Once the test is completed and patient results have been reported, dispose all testing materials used in the appropriate waste container according to your state and local biohazard waste disposal guidelines. If you have additional questions regarding the status COVID-19 flu A and B rapid test, please refer to the package insert provided in the test kit